Today, as the Louisiana Supreme Court agreed to give victims of child sex abuse another shot. In March, the state's high court found a 2021 law that gave victims 3 years to file civil lawsuits was unconstitutional. The court had voted four to three in March, but today voted 5-2 to rehear the case. Justices Piper Griffin of New Orleans and Scott Crichton switched their votes. This is only the second case the court agreed to rehear since the start of 2023.
We saw some clouds.